When you develop a PCB board, you need to solder, measure, inspect, modify, and the board will go from one person to another, from desk to desk, not always very effective. PCBite is a set of tools helping you to get your PCB design through all these essential development phases. And I'm here with Magnus. Magnus can tell what exactly is biting.
Yeah, well, biting, it's a system for a solution, actually, for holding and handling a circuit board through the whole developing phase in a company. We start out with actually holding the circuit board, securing it through the whole developing chain. So yeah. Then we decided to add some measurement probes.
Yeah.
To make it easier to hands-free measurement.
Yeah.
So.
Can you show? We have some demos here.
The problems we run into was the circuit board holders we saw in the company we were working only had like stationary.
Yeah.
So it didn't follow the flow we had for the development. So if the hardware engineer does some soldering and pass it, he would like to pass it forward to the next guy doing the software solution and for the testing. So if we need to tear everything down, put it up again, it took a lot of time. So it didn't reflect the way we were working, so we decided to make this solution. We have the base, we started with these holders.
Yeah.
Everything is easy to use, of course. So you secure the circuit board, can do a lot of soldering, pass it forward to the next one, doing the measurement. So, and everything is, of course, the user friendliness is a thing we think about a lot.
It's great, yeah.
So these probes are flexible, sturdy, just push release.